Now, women operating in a number of city markets have expressed urgent need for construction of breastfeeding centers in the different markets to enable lactating mothers in markets attend to their babies. This was revealed during the first market women graduation ceremony held today in Naguru, where over 80 women graduated in adult literacy and empowerment programs. Take a look.
According to research conducted by the Institute for Social Transformation, 50% of the women working in markets are illiterate, while a few are school dropouts. Luckily enough, many have been persuaded to join adult literacy programs, and today at least 80 of them graduated.
The challenges that market women are going through and their levels of literacy are very, very low, because when you look at the markets, 50% of the market women are illiterate.
The market women also asked the KCCA to establish breastfeeding centers in the city markets to enable them attend to lactating babies.
If Parliament can have a daycare center, how about markets? These women are struggling. What does it mean to hire a maid who's 9 years old, that you leave them with your child?
KCCA Executive Director Dorothy Kisaka revealed that all these are in the KCCA development plans.
The city is growing. We want it to be a smart city. So these are some of the improvements that we want to bring about.
At least 700 women working in different markets gained literacy and financial skills. Rachel Nashwala reporting for the news in Kampala.